Cases of COVID-19 in the state jump back up to the triple digits. 168 cases were reported today, 154 on Oahu, 13 on the Big Island, and one more on Molokai. There were also two new deaths reported, both on Oahu, bringing the state's death toll to 122.